Hello one and all, I'm Casual Rez. Unfortunately the microphone track from this audio has been lost, but all I'm trying to say here is basically, I have no ancient weapons, two augments, one on my helm, one on my boots, and three ancients. That's it. The normal weapons that I have are pretty decent. That's probably because I found like 50 million of them and only have one ancient to show for it, and it's crap, so yeah. Anyway, let's jump right in. This is Greater Rift 80 solo, no ancient weapons, Demon Hunter. Awesome source.
Thank you.
And that's the end of the Rift Guardian on Greater Rift 80 solo. Very nice, very nice. The build involved in this nasty or painful run, please check the top right for the Rhykkers Generator Unhallowed Essence build super duper video. Explain everything you need to know about this build. It was an absolute pain in the ass, but did it with no ancient weapons anyway. This build is really powerful, very strong, and once you actually get the gear for it, it's one hell of a contender. As always, thank you all for watching, hope you enjoyed this video without my wonderful ramblings in the middle. Like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you all next time.